So, they increased the difficulty after the maintenance on the Gate of Time. And they also increased difficulty on Devil's Altar. So it used to be Torment 5, but now it is Torment 6, which is quite a jump in difficulty increase, I believe, and the rewards hardly changed. These are the rewards. The rewards here, you can, let's see, radiant red mark, radiant red mark. Damn, that's kind of funny. They took out that impossible card, head and glove card that you can get, I believe. They took out that minerals card or whatever, and they put Dorothy, Meloetta, Jemima, the old rank 6 from 20 to 30, it seems, or 20 to 29, and then 30 to 40, they put the rank 7 shining cards. But I don't expect anyone's to be able to get it. What the heck? My storage expired. I don't expect anyone to be able to get the shining cards like this way. They didn't put those glove cards back to the they didn't put the glove b cards back to in treasure cabinet. So apparently people that cleared it can't clear altar anymore. Boss ladies check. So I'm probably gonna check right now. Yeah, you still can't sell all the shining souls. So now let me check on myself if I can clear it. Still really easy. It went from normal to hard, but I don't feel the difficulty increase. It's not that substantial. Let me ask if it's full buffs. Yeah, the difficulty increase not that much. Not that big of a difficulty increase. I think I can still clear it, but I'm kind of lazy right now. Still sick. The buffs are kind of big, and they re got resetted recently. and it became harder, so I think a lot of people that can clear it previously probably won't be able to clear it anymore. The reason being is that it probably got like about 20% stronger and people were like barely clearing it. So it's not really like a easy clear for them. I can probably easily clear it, but it's gonna be really long. I'll probably showcase it like next week when I finish more, but for based off the first few clears, I can probably clear it really easily. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Have a nice day.